Hey guys, it's me Macho Ravioli. Hey guys, it's me Macho Ravioli. Hey guys, it's me Macho Ravioli here, and today we are driving a car. I know, crazy, right? Now, I know many of people have driven cars in the past, but I don't think anyone is as good of a driver as I am. I stand corrected. To prove what a great driver I am, I'm gonna drive through this halfpipe on my first try. I think there's something wrong with my car. Okay, so I think the problem here is there's too much weight on the car, so let's just remove some things. Let's just... yeah, let's throw that over there. Yeah, we don't need a hood on the car either. Who needs license plate? Hello? License plate? You know, we'll just... yeah, that looks fine. Throw that over there. We don't need that. You see this door? Not anymore. I give up. Yeah, this is looking really good so far. Alright, let's just take off this bumper and- oh. Goodbye. Okay, I think the car is ready now. Let's just flip it back over here. Right, yep, there we go. Alright, I think we are ready to do the halfpipe again. Oh, I think I broke it. This halfpipe is too easy for me. I think I need something a bit more difficult. Yeah, this looks more like it. Now, this track might look difficult to an average person, but to a car-driving master like myself, this track is child's play. I spoke too soon. Oh, this is too easy. I think we're gonna get it first try. You know what they always say, if at first you don't succeed, try again. Try again. Try again. You know, I'm starting to think maybe they're wrong about try again. Okay, maybe I'm not as good of a driver as I thought, but I think we can go for a nice little casual drive in this cave here for a bit. This game is trash. Okay, this time let's avoid the rocks just like that. Not just like that, not like that at all. Okay, we have gotten past the rocks, and that's a tree. Okay, let's try going in from a different angle this time. Okay, there we go, we are now in the cave. Why is it so dark? Who turned off the lights? Okay, now we just... and we're stuck. We are actually stuck on a bridge. Great. Okay, maybe this is the secret, maybe we just have to go in backwards. Okay, this is working. This is working great. This is working better than before. This is not working. Wait, which way is right? Not that way. Okay, whoever decided to put the trees here needs to be fired from their job immediately.